The purpose of this video is to demonstrate how to generate various reports that show the results of a file or directory comparison using tools within Oxygen. First, I'll open the Compare File Tools from the Tools menu, and I'll specify two files to compare. And you can see that it automatically did the file comparison and shows the differences. Now I'll go to the File menu and select Save Results as HTML. I'll specify a name and path. And I open the resulting report file, and it displays information about all the detected differences. Now I'll generate an HTML report using the Compare Directories tool. I'll specify two directories to compare. And now I'm going to toggle the Show Only Modifications toolbar button, because when the HTML report is generated, instead of displaying the full structure of the compared directories, the report only displays the differences, which is the same as when the Show Only Modifications button is toggled on. There is also an action in the Tools menu called Generate HTML Report for Directory Comparison. It can be used to generate an HTML report for two- or three-way directory comparisons. I first need to specify the paths to the base and the two directories to compare. You can choose to use the current settings from Preferences, and clicking the blue widget opens the Directories Comparison Preferences page. I'll choose to use the default settings this time. There is also an option to generate additional file comparison reports, and I'll click the information button. It explains that the option generates file comparison reports for all non-binary modified file pairs with links to them in the main report. Then I need to specify the path and name for the output file, and I'll leave the option selected to open the results in the browser or system application. And after I click the Generate Report button, the main report is automatically opened in my browser. You see that the comparison results are displayed in a manner that you would expect. I can click one of the diff symbols in the middle column to open the corresponding file comparison reports for that particular file pair. And back in Oxygen, I'll select that action again. And this time I'll choose some options to refine the results. So I'll choose the Use the Current Settings from Preferences option. And from this Preferences page, I'll click the link for Configure Content Comparison. This opens the File Comparison Preferences page, and I'm going to specify that it ignores white spaces and XML comments. Then I'll generate the report. And if I click the symbol for that same file pair, you see that the resulting report is filtered and now only includes three differences instead of five. As you can see, there are a lot of different options you have available to refine the HTML reports to suit your specific needs. This concludes the demonstration, and as always, thank you for watching.